Hi everyone, it's Mitch. It's Friday, November 28th. I'm going to keep this extra brief because I'm on my way out the door, actually. It's really early here in Chicago. I'm going shopping with my wife, and we're going to go, and this way I'll be back in plenty of time to watch football. Everyone's always like, "Wow, your wife really lets you watch a ton of football and all that stuff." And yeah, it's true. She does, and she never says anything about it. But on times like this where she wants to go to Black Friday and go to these sales and battle people out on Michigan Avenue here in Chicago, well, that's where I'm gonna be. So if I'm a little late getting to the chat, I don't usually doesn't happen. Usually we're done by about 10 in the morning at the very, very latest. I'll be in the chat room later on today talking up the games, and hopefully I'll get a chance to do another video this afternoon because I'm just gonna talk about a couple of the early games right now. We have almost a full slate of games today. It's not quite a Saturday, but this Friday after Thanksgiving, they've been putting more and more into it. I don't know how many of you remember, but that Miami Boston College, the famous Doug Flutie Hail Mary, where he won the Heisman, that game was on a Friday. But back then, there wasn't too many games on Friday. Since that game and the huge viewership that that game had, they've been adding more and more, and it's almost like full day games, and it's. I personally have no problem with it. In any event, let's talk about a couple of these just real quick. We're only going to talk about the early ones because we're hoping to talk about some of the later ones later on. Let's talk about Pitt, West Virginia, the backyard brawl. I like West Virginia in this one. Last year, I liked Pitt. In my newsletter, I said I was going to take Pitt on the money line. They're anywhere between plus 34 and plus 3,800 on the money line last year. They're 29.5-point dogs, Pittsburgh was last year, and they beat West Virginia outright. This year, I think West Virginia gets it done. I think they get revenge. I think Pat White remembers that game. I think he remembers it well. I think the West Virginia players have this game circled. I think Pitt's a little one-dimensional to really challenge at the next level right now. I think they struggle at quarterback. I think they have a great running back, probably the best in the country. They have LeSean McCoy, who originally committed to Miami and then didn't get in, went to the military academy, came back, went to Pitt. It's all water under the bridge at this point. He's a great running back, and the rest of college football, we just hope that he gets to the NFL really soon, so our teams don't have to play against them. But in any event, we like West Virginia today. The other one we like Central Michigan playing up against Eastern Michigan. It's a directional Michigan game, and there's plenty of these directional Michigan games. I think those of you who were with me back then, the last time I was in Las Vegas, I played a directional Michigan parlay. It didn't actually hit for me, but I was able to play six different Michigans on one parlay ticket, and it wasn't really that bad of a wager, but it certainly didn't come in because the actual Michigan didn't get it done that day against Notre Dame. But it was Michigan, Michigan State, Eastern Michigan, Central, Western. We all know about the directional Michigans, but today I like Central Michigan to win this battle, the directional Michigans. I just think they're a much stronger team than Eastern. Eastern, they get a lot of flack because they're not a very good team. That's the truth. One thing I can say about Eastern Michigan is they are not quitters. They covered against Ball State this year. They were getting 24 points. They're not quite getting that today, and I look for Central Michigan to be able to cover the 10 points in this one. Another early game that I'm not going to get too into details is I like UTEP. I like them getting the points, and I like them outright against East Carolina, taking it on the road. In any event, this is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. I'll be in the chat room later on. I'm going to come back this afternoon. We're going to talk about some of these later games because I'm loving Boise today. Have a great day. If you guys are hitting the shopping, it's part of the game. We want to watch the games. We got to hit the stores once in a while. So we'll be back, and have a great day.